This man saved 24 people by breaking into a school. 2 days before Christmas, this guy was stranded on the side of the road after the Christmas blizzard devastated the roads in Buffalo, New York. And after sleeping in his truck overnight with two strangers, he knew they needed shelter. So he decides to break into a nearby school and then walked up and down the road, knocking on car windows and bringing in other stranded people to safety. And inside, all 24 people found plenty of food, water, and blankets to wait out the storm. When they left, they even cleaned everything up, and the man left a note with an apology and explanation.